हरे कृष्ण पंडा प्रणाम वांछा कल कर्तव्य स कृपा सिंह वचन पतिता नाम पावन दे वैष्णव्यो नमो नमो. सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू डेडिकेट दिस हरिनाम संकीर्तन फॉर ऑल द डिवोटीज हु आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम दिस कोविड 19. मेनी पीपल यू नो दे आर वेरी मच कंफ्यूज्ड इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सिचुएशन बिकॉज डे बाय डे मेनी पीपल आर गेटिंग died in many hospital, many people they are not getting proper beds. In this situation, we should just completely surrender to Krishna because this COVID-19 is very dangerous for everybody. For that, you know, I've just taken in Bhagavad Gita, I just wanted to quote 2.9, chapter 2, text 7. So, in this, Krishna is telling Karpanya Karpanya Dosopaha Swabaha Prachamitvam Dharma Samura Chetaha Eshishvyastam Nishchitam Ruhitamne Shishishitam Sadimam Pvam Krapanam. So Arjuna, you know, in this, you know, completely he just trying to surrender to Krishna. So now I'm just confused about my duty and have lost all composure because of miserly weakness. In this condition, I'm asking you to tell me for certain what is best for me. Now, I'm your disciple and a soul surrender up to you. Accept me. Means, you know, Arjuna is just begging Krishna. Means, Arjuna is just completely surrendered to Krishna. Kindly instruct me. Kindly guide me. So, this is what you see. Pandemic situation, we should just always surrender to Krishna and take shelter the lotus feet of Krishna and take the guidance of Srila Prabhupada. So I'm just proceeding with the kirtan. So may Krishna protect everybody from this COVID-19 danger. So my sincere prayers for all the people who are suffering from it.
Oh. Yeah.
कलयुग धर्म हरे कृष्णा महामार्ग Everybody who have just participated in Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. So this my prayers and Harinam Sankirtan will be continuing every day, and I'll be praying for all the people who are suffering from COVID-19. And I just pray at the lotus feet of Gaur Nithai and Panduranga and Vitala to bless everybody and banish this COVID-19 as soon as possible. So in Kali Yuga, the only solution is Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, and that's the only one solution I can just tell you all. So have a faith on Harinam Sankirtan, because in Srila Prabhupada this pretty man recommended in this Kali Yuga, no? just chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra and do Akhand Harinam Sankirtan. Sankirtan means wherever you are there or you are present in your home, you can just chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is a very simple mantra. You can just chant 1 or 8 times in your home and do Akhand Harinam Sankirtan. Just if you have kartal, or if you just sit down in a place and you can just glorify Krishna. What happens when you just chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra? You're just inviting Krishna to your home. So make sure that always you just remember Krishna, and so that we all be protected. So the last mantra I'll just finish by saying Ugram Veeram Mahavishnu Jalantam Sarvatam Mukham Narasimham Bhishanam Bhatram Mrityo Mrityo Namaham. Because Lord Narasimhadev is very very powerful in this age, so I just recommend this mantra to chant and be protected. Stay home, stay safe. Hare Krishna. Yours wife in the Paridas.